Hey, did you see those traps outside the base? I ran out of time setting them up. Can you finish the job for me? Set up a few more hack and slay traps around that barricade.
Get out to the front of the base. I've been messing around with some trap designs. Just uploaded the plans for a new trap to your phone. Hack and slay traps will chop up any OD that get near it. Those hack and slay traps won't hurt you, don't worry. I just uploaded the fling board trap to your phone. This trap will send enemies back to where they came from. Be sure to point it away from the base. Switch to the fling board trap, then place it. You gotta keep an eye on your power usage. Each time you place a trap, it will use up some power. When we're out, we're out. You can always remove traps to get power back. Keep an eye on your traps. The OD can destroy them. If a trap is destroyed, you'll get power back. Power grid is at max capacity. Place as many traps as you can. These traps should be good for tonight, but we'll need better ones soon. I'm no engineer. Or am I? Well, there might be other survivors out there who know how to build better traps. So look around when you're out in the city. When you're done placing traps, turn that valve and we'll get down to business. All right, way to use up all that energy. If you want some energy back, you can just pick up any trap you already placed.
Yeah.
Let's go.
him get close to the bat.
To equip those new amps.
This old guy, I think his name's Walter. He came in, said he knows you, so I gave him your propeller.
What?
He looked kind of pissed.
Yeah, that's Walter.
Hey, kid. Nice try with the propeller, but you fucked it up. Meet me at the overpass.
God damn it.
I've been working my ass off to repair this thing, then you go behind my back, making new propeller. You looking to steal my glider?
No, it wasn't like that.
I'm fucking with you, kid. Can't you see me smiling?
Ha ha.
It's a fine propeller. We're almost ready to fly out of here. The only problem is, a few minutes ago, some scabs stumbled across the glider. I held them off, but they stole my glide wheel.
Glide wheel? Sounds made up.
Well, how about you make yourself up a way to get it back? And hurry, those scabs will be back soon. I'll wait here. I saw the scabs heading towards the amphitheater, down by the waterfront.
There's that gang of scabs. Wonder where the glide wheel is.
Yeah.
Here's the glide wheel, I think. I better get back to Walter before he has a stroke, or something else old people get and then die.
Yeah. over to the brewery. We can use the smokestack updraft to give us enough of a boost to escape.
Okay, now how do I go up and down? Good to know, thanks. Anything else?
I fitted this thing with some weapons. Give them a try.
Follow that ship!
What is that?
That's a Fisco patrol ship. It ID'd your glider and is alerting Fisco reinforcements. You guys will be shot down for sure if you try to escape now.
Who is this?
It's Sam, and you guys are in big trouble.
What do we do, Sam?
You can't shoot it down. It's got shields, but maybe...
Maybe what, Sam?
Huh? Oh, sorry, I was checking Reddit. Follow the patrol ship. If you chase it through the city to my location, I can upload a virus to it and take out the shields. But you gotta get pretty close. And I gotta code the virus first.
Okay, follow the ship.
Those barrel rolls are making me nauseous.
Watch out for the mine.
Sam, how's that virus coming?
Don't bother me when I'm coding.
I could really use a donut. A donut would help me think. Maybe Boston cream. Oh, that's a good donut.
Hold on a sec. I need to reload the missile launcher.
Time here.
I'm compiling now, but the linker is really slow.
Watch it, kid.
Don't do that anymore. I'm getting sick.
Wait a sec. I'm reloading.
We're almost there, Sam. Is the virus ready?
Yes. I think so. I've only ever written viruses for government websites, never anything like this.
Wait a sec, I'm reloading.
Next time, try not to make it so dramatic by being so fucking slow. Also, thank you.
My pleasure. Just don't forget about me. I mean, us.
Don't worry, we'll send help as soon as we get out of the city.
We'll miss you. You cranky motherfucker.
I'm sorry, Floyd. Just wish I could have saved him.
Best thing you can do is keep being yourself. Keep that swagger going. Cool?
Yeah.
Hey, Walter talked about this guy named Brill Cream. Says he was the smartest guy around. You find that guy, I bet he'll figure out how to escape the city.
Brill Cream? What kind of a name is that?
One that's easy to remember, I guess. Anyway, Walter said there was ham radio signals coming from a Japanese museum nearby. Might be him. You should check it out.
I bet you're wondering how Walter and I ended up together.
I just assumed you were twin brothers. So many similarities.
We met at a party. Yeah. Or was it the DMV? I can't remember. Anyway, one thing I do remember is Walter didn't judge me for how I looked, how I talked, how I dressed. He told me, don't judge people, judge their actions. Yep. He kind of a zen motherfucker that way, and I loved him for it. He and I talked about you a lot.
Oh, my character moment sense is tingling.
There's something special about you. But it's buried beneath a whole lot of wise ass.
Oh, gee whiz, thanks for the revelation, Freud. Damn it, I just proved your point, didn't I?
Like I said, man, I don't judge people, just their actions. My point is, don't let you get in the way of yourself.
Did you just cook up a philosopher amp or something? Senior troop.
But these aren't all little kids roasting marshmallows and tying knots. They're older, more focused on life skills, volunteering, conservations, and shit like that.
So basically the anti-me.
Hey, you said it, not me.
These traps. Nice designs. Grill Cream? Hello? He's inside. Locked. I will not be defeated by a locked door. Plan B, to the roof. I'm a ninja breaking into a Japanese museum. Hmm.
you get in here?
I'm looking for a guy named Brillcream.
Troopmaster Brillcream is missing.
Well, maybe I can help you find him.
Maybe you'll be lucky if I let you live.
Kind of a dick, huh?
Treason! Arrest for Kim and banish her from the troop!
Chill out, Mussolini.
I am the troop master, and this is my troop!
Man, are you gonna tell me where Brillcream is or what?
You wanna find Brillcream? You must do as I say. My troop has been trying to locate Troopmaster Brillcream via radio, but all they hear is this.
Doctors recommend drinking 17 cans of Overcharge a day.
The radio station is located here. If you destroy all three transmitters around the tower, we have a better chance of locating Troopmaster Brillcream. So, you think you can do that?
Sure thing. Be right back. What is that? Sweet. I didn't even have to check game facts. Look tough. Transmitters blew up so big. Holy shit. Looks like that kicked the hornet's nest. Thank you.
Up we go.
Marketing is getting really aggressive.
Hey, you know what sounds like fun? If you stop moving for a second. Know what happens when you don't drink Overcharge? I find you and murder you. Isn't that awesome?
Yeah!
Die already!